But today is the day I declare that I am the one who has to save the humanity. I declare I am the one who is Adi Shakti, who is the mother of all the mothers, who is the primordial mother, the Shakti, the desire of God, who has incarnated on this earth to give its meaning to itself, to this creation, to human beings. And I'm sure through my love and patience and my powers, I'm going to achieve it. I was the one who was born again and again. Now in my complete form and complete powers, I have come on this earth not only for salvation of human beings, not only for their emancipation, but for granting them the kingdom of heaven, the joy, the bliss that your Father wants to bestow upon you. These words are to be kept within the bounds of Sahaja Yogis only, for the time being. And today is the day of Guru Puja, not my puja but your puja as Gurus. I anoint all of you as Gurus. And today I will tell you what I have bestowed upon you and what great powers you already have within you. Among you there are people who are still not been able to recognize my announcement will work it out within them, the recognition. Without recognition you cannot see the play. Without play you cannot have confidence within yourself. Without confidence, you cannot become Guru. Without becoming Guru, you cannot help others. And without helping others, you are not going to be in any way happy. So, to break the chain, is very easy. But to build the chain one after another is what you have to do. This is what you were all wanting to be. So be confident and be joyous and be happy that all my powers will protect you. My love will nourish you. And my nature will fill you with peace and joy. May God bless you.